I think this is one of the most critical challenges I face in daily business. Yeah, and so give people the degree of freedom, give them room, even if it's tough and if it's getting tougher, and give them just the room to come up with ideas, to allow failure, to allow mistakes. I mean, there's a good speech of, I think it was Samuel Beckett, fail better and fail again. I think just it's a very cultural thing, and I think you need to incorporate this in your corporate DNA.